Hello guys, today I want to show you how to use Tor or any SOX proxy as a HTTP proxy and use that Windows as a gateway to send all traffic in your network to that node. So we have two goals: use Tor as a HTTP proxy and send all traffic to that node. To do that, first of all, we must run a SOX proxy in that computer. To achieve this, we use Tor as a Windows service. If you don't know how to use Tor as a Windows service, you can watch my another video here. After that, we need some application to do the process for us. That application called Privoxy. So we're going to that site. The site is privoxy.org. You can Google that or go here and here download privoxy. Privoxy is banned in my country. So choose your OS and find what you want. I use zip version and I download that. Download again. This is the file. I go there and run privoxy and I edit this. You must find the listen part 4.1. Go for this line, listen address, and comment this. Here, comment this and uncomment this. To send all traffic to this node, you must add your IP address here. My IP address is 153. So I add this, and you can use this port 8118 to access this node. Another thing you must add is forward your SOX proxy here. I think that's here. Yes. Uncomment this line to do the job for you. If you want to forward another thing, for example, I use my own SOX proxy in my local host. Use this SOX. I hope it's this. This is my proxy list. I use this. I have a proxy here. I use that for reaching blocked site localhost 3128. You can use this and forward that to that IP address we set. Now we're using Tor, so I did that. Use this, then you forward SOX 5, 5T, or 5 for Tor, or 4. Save this. And after that, you can use Tor on HTTPS on this computer. I have a problem here. I don't know why it's not working. Here is we are using this IP address. And this port, if we don't check this, use HTTPS. So save this. I'm going to use Q1 and refresh. So everything is okay. If you want to use this IP address, you can you must add proxy in your device. For example, in your Android, go to Wi-Fi and then set a proxy and use this IP address. You set here your IP address :8118. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe.